Okay, you can start now.
Yes. Hello. People with great passion make the impossible happen. Hello, and a very good morning to each and everyone. I am Shravya Srivastava from BAJMC 3rd year, and I welcome you all to the photography workshop, Through the Lens. I welcome our guest speaker, Dr. Sandesh Mahajan sir, Managing Trustee, Dr. Vijayalakshmi Iyengar ma'am, Advisor, Mr. P. Babuji sir, Office Bearers of the Management, Principal, Dr. Unmekha Tane ma'am, Convener, Professor Jitendra Chaudhary sir, all the members of faculty, dear students and participants to this workshop. Prayers. Prayers should not be regarded as a duty that must be performed, but rather as a privilege to be enjoyed. Prayers are the medium to reach the Almighty, to create wonders and bring hope. Before starting the session, let's pray. I request Ms. Riddhi Kelada from BAJMC first year to sing a prayer song. Please, Riddhi.
Thank you. हे हंस वाहिनी ज्ञान दायिनी अंग विमल मति दे हे हंस वाहिनी ज्ञान दायिनी अंग विमल मति दे जग सिर मोर बनाए भारत जग सिर मोर बनाए भारत वह बल विक्रम दे हे हंस वाहिनी ज्ञान दायिनी अंग विमल मति दे हे अंग विमल मति दे हे अंग विमल मति दे थैंक यू
रिद्धि फॉर दिस ब्यूटीफुल प्रेयर सॉन्ग. The choices we make today create the future that we are dreaming of. With this, I would like to invite our principal, Dr. Unmekha Tare ma'am, for the welcome address. Please, ma'am.
Thank you so much, Shravya. So on behalf of Sikha College, I welcome you all to this national webinar. Honorable office bearers of Sikha Management, Sikha Educational Trust, Managing Trustee Dr. Vijayalakshmi Iyengar ma'am, Advisor Sikha College, Mr. P. Babuji, our guest speaker of the day, Dr. Sandesh Mahajan sir, then convener of the program, Jitendra Chaudhary sir. He is also the coordinating in charge of the Department of Journalism and Mass Communication, principal and vice principals of Sikha School, the staff members of Sikha College, and loving students and all the respected delegates. On behalf of Sikha College, I heartily welcome you all to this webinar, the workshop, online workshop on photography. It's said that when a photograph is taken, it is a return ticket to the moment otherwise which has gone. All of us, we have seen the kids, the small kids, as the picture is being taken, they become so crazy, the youngsters, even the elderly persons, they are fascinated when a photograph is being clicked. And the photographs which are of nature, greenery, sunrise, sunset, wild animals, birds, historical monuments, forests and many more, they are on one side, they are eye-catchy, and on other side, they give happiness and peace in our mind. So photography is an art. Actually, ये एक हुनर है जो practice के साथ और ज्यादा उम्दा होते चले जाता है. हमारा department journalism and mass communication, it has arranged this webinar for us, and it's not only significant for the department of journalism, but it is useful in all sectors, all spheres and walk of life, as it is very very important and vital. At our college, we have the various courses like BBA, BAJMC, BCom Honours, BCom Main, Computer Application, Tax, BSc Computer Science, BSc Statistics, and BA. And we try that, we provide all opportunity holistic and all-round development. And organizing such kind of workshop is one step taken towards this way. So this career in photography actually is a career which gives you fun and which gives you return as well. So it is a fascinating career and where a lot of opportunities are there. So it is the field for the students who are creative and who wish to explore new dimensional areas. And with the changing technology, ever-expanding technology, this career has a lot of prospects. And here we have an experienced person, our expert speaker, Sandesh Mahajan sir. He'll be guiding you and his insights will surely help you out to choose this as your career and taking not much of your time. I'll once again heartily welcome you all to this workshop. Yes, over to you, Shravya. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. This is really a great opportunity for all of us as we have an expert speaker in the field of photography with us today. We are extremely delighted that we will receive valuable guidance from such an eminent speaker. Moving forward, I would like to invite Professor Pratibha Saraswat ma'am to introduce our guest speaker. Please, ma'am.
Thank you, Shravya. A very good morning to everyone. Every successful person begins with two beliefs. The future can be better than the present, and I have the power to make it so. It's a great pleasure for me to introduce our honorable expert speaker, Dr. Sandesh Mahajan sir, Assistant Professor in the School of Liberal Studies at Pandit Deen Dayal Energy University, Gandhinagar. His PhD doctoral thesis focused on marketing strategies in the Indian film industry. He teaches his students filmmaking, film appreciation academics, Dr. Mahajan, nationally and internationally recognized organizations. Dr. Mahajan has also held the post of head of the department at the International Fine Arts Academy. Dr. Mahajan then worked as an assistant professor at Amity University, Madhya Pradesh. During his tenure, he successfully carried out various responsibilities, including officiating as head of the department, cultural faculty coordinator, and member of the board of studies. He is a guest lecturer for Sacred Heart University, Fairfield, Connecticut, USA. In addition to teaching, Dr. Mahajan has conducted workshops, photography workshops, faculty development programs and seminars. Additionally, he has worked with several renowned individuals and organizations such as Doordarshan as an anchor and scriptwriter, All India Radio and Sat Prakashan Studios, SVD, India, as assistant director, editor and actor. He has also worked on numerous national and international fiction and documentary projects, including a sponsored documentary for Cancer Hospital Gwalior and documentary on sustainable development. Dr. Mahajan has also directed and written several skits, street plays, and audiovisual for various platforms. Furthermore, he is also a theater director and actor and has supervised countless bands with energy, innumerable fashion shows. Dr. Sandesh Mahajan believes that education should aid in shaping a person into more evolved individuals who can constructively contribute to society, as well as take responsibility for the creation of a living future. It's really a great opportunity for us to listen to you, sir. We welcome you, sir, and really eagerly waiting for the session by you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, ma'am. I would request everyone to please switch on their cameras for a good group photograph. Please switch on your cameras. Thank you. Life is like a canvas on what's important and capture the good time. Develop from the negatives, and if things don't work out, just take another shot. To end your wait, I invite Dr. Sandesh Mahajan, sir, to the session. Please, sir.
Am I audible, everyone?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So thank you so much, all the dignitaries and faculties and my dear students. And I'm very happy and glad to have this session with you all. Is it okay if I like have a... So I hope everyone is in pink of health, and it is very important to ask this question. I hope everyone should stay in a pink of health and healthy, and your immune system is. With last session today, I'm just sharing my window with you all. Just let me know if is it visible. Give me a... Okay, my voice is not clear.
Thank you, Harshita. I'll try to... Is it proper now? Is it properly audible?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, cool. Okay, so can you all see my presentation right now?
Yes, sir.
So let's start today's session through the lens. This is me, and this caricature has been drawn by one of my very fond students. And this is one of my assignments as well, to draw caricature when I teach visual communication. So he drew my own caricature, and he submitted this assignment, caricature, on my workshop these days. So talking about photography, talking about basics of photography. See, so this session I really wanted to focus on basics of photography, because very has become a very integral part of in everyone's life these days. Okay, all we do is try to click a good photograph and try to upload it on any social medium, isn't it? So I want to teach you some very basic understanding of photography, some very basic tips and tricks how you can improve your photography. In our today's entire session, I would be focusing on the pictures which you can take at your home as well, okay, by your own resources. Okay, we'll be focusing on that, and that's why in my entire slide I haven't used any of my professional pictures, because what happened is we became overwhelmed with while seeing all these amazing pictures, isn't it? And then we think, aise pictures main kaise le sakta, isn't it? So I deliberately made a presentation in which I just use all the pictures which I took from my own mobile. Okay, so you can click picture by a basic camera or a basic mobile, and you can actually sell those pictures, and actually you can earn with those pictures as well. So we'll be focusing upon very basics of photography in this entire session. Okay, so first and foremost, our motto. I use this line everywhere in all my workshop, whenever I teach photography or whenever I teach any work, any art form. Okay, number first and foremost thing to understand and to learn is form is bad. Okay, either it is good or it is very good. You should always remember this thing. If it could be any art form, we are not the one who can judge it, isn't it? We can keep our opinion though, okay, but we are not the one who can judge it. Always remember that. Start appreciating art forms. If you don't like a song, just say mujhe thoda kam pasand aaya. That's it. That's the right word, isn't it? Don't say ki bekar hai. You're not allowed to say something as bekar hai ya bura hai. Just express your opinion. You're free to do that. Okay, we have freedom of speech with us, but do not criticize it in a bad way, isn't it? Try to appreciate it. Okay, so this one must understand to appreciate any art form. You know, start by your home as well. Okay, whenever your mom cooks something for you, just say "acha bana hai," isn't it? So there are just two options you can choose: "acha bana hai" ya "bahut acha bana hai." Never ever ever dare to say ki mamma ye thoda ulta seedha hai, theek hai na, ya namak kam hai namak zyada hai. No, theek hai mamma mujhe thoda kam pasand aaya. That's the word you have to speak. Okay, मुझे थोड़ा कम पसंद आया. कहीं आप इफ यू आर गोइंग टू लाइक शॉप फॉर समथिंग एंड इफ यू आर नॉट लाइकिंग अ प्रोडक्ट डोंट से अरे कितना गंदा है, बेकार है, पूरा है, रिमूव दीज वर्ड्स फ्रॉम योर डिक्शनरी. ओके, थोड़ा कम पसंद आया. ओके, यूज दिस वर्ड, इट वुड चेंज अ लॉट, यू नो. Of course, right now, though, we all are facing this lockdown and we all are under curfew situation. But once this curfew would get over and we are out of this lockdown, even a small pani puri vendor, okay, just go to that small pani puri vendor and just say, "Bhaiya, aapka patasha to bahut acha hai. Aapka pani bahut swad hai." Okay, he'll be happy. Spread this smile. It will come back. You know, this is the kind of energy. It cannot be made. It cannot be destroyed. It just transfers from one person to another person. Try to spread this appreciation. Okay, वो आपको एक पानी पूरी एक्स्ट्रा देगा कि तारीफ करिए. But do that, isn't it? So no art form is bad. Either it is good or very good. That's it. Okay. और अगर आपको कुछ नहीं पसंद आया तो just express your opinion. थोड़ा कम अच्छा लगा या मुझे कम पसंद आया. Personal, my opinion. That's it. बेकार है नहीं बोलना. ठीक है. फिर वो चाहे कुछ भी हो. ठीक है. चाहे वो किसी एक पर्टिकुलर व्यक्ति के गाने तक हो जिसको आपको those are cacophonic to your ears, but just say मुझे थोड़ा कम पसंद आया. That's it. Okay? Now, coming back to our today's session, which is a part of a big, big umbrella called visual communication. Okay? Now, visual communication is all around us. We are surrounded by visual communication. Okay? And we use visual communication for navigation and to understand the world around us, isn't it? Everything in a certain way try to communicate something to us, isn't it? Even a dead body try to communicate to us. What does it communicate? That I'm dead, isn't it? Even if you're a dead body, it communicates because there's no catch light. You know, if you're alive, there's this catch light in our eye. There's this small like white light there inside our, that black spot. That is known as catch light. And that won't be there for a dead person. So this dead body itself communicate that, yeah, we are not alive anymore. Everything around us, everything, like the way things are being designed, it communicates something. Your signals, it communicates something, isn't it? The icons you use in your laptop or in your mobile, it communicates something, okay? In a certain way, it communicates. You know, if there is this cross sign, you have to press there, that means it will get closed. It communicates that while pressing, like look around you, those plants, those trees, those nature, those wildlife, street, people, everything communicate. You know, there's this person sitting with head down and thinking about something. It communicates that he is not feeling, he's feeling gloomy right now. He's not feeling good right now, isn't it? Whereas a girl like sitting like this and like bowing her head and closing her eyes like this, it communicates that she's praying. Try to grasp that communication. Try to have a viewpoint where you can grasp these kind of communication which a normal people or a normal person might overlook. Isn't it? So it is very important for you all to understand these all are kind of communication as well. Okay? Try to have a different perspective. Look towards this world in a different perspective. Just with the viewpoint of your eyes. Think and like have intertextuality. Think between the lines. Be made out of it. A simple thing, a simple product, or a simple tree, or a simple leaf can communicate something. Or it could communicate in a totally different way, which you would be able to interpret. And maybe you can ask other people to have the same interpretation as well. You know, there are this two bitter leaf, you know, paan ka patta kept like this next to each other. You know, it can be represented as two hearts. It is all about your visual communication, how you communicate. But one thing, okay, it should be functional, it should be purposeful, it should be targeted. Understand that entire concept of clicking picture and generating image and understand the concept of visual communication. You have to think beyond a normal person. You have to visualize something beyond a normal person's visualization. Okay, a normal person would just see a street. You would see people there. You would see emotions there. You know, that sabzi wala or a vendor, you know, that vegetable vendor or a sabzi wala, he's selling his sabzi with all his expressions. That is your subject, you know. Think as if everything around your world is your subject. And this is how you will start learning. You'll start having those eye for photography. Okay, so this is the first lesson, visual communication and how important it is. And why do we have this visual communication? Because thinking something visually improves our learning by 400%. You know, if you see something, you can remember it 400% in a better way. That is 400% better way. So keep on visualizing something. If you're not understanding a session, if you're not understanding a lecture of your faculty, draw an image. Okay, draw an image and try to visualize that image. You would be able to understand it in a better way. Okay, same goes with photography. Entire narrative of a story, entire narrative of an event, or entire narrative of, let's just say, any accident or an incident can be summarized with just one visual. Isn't it? That's the power of visuals we have. And it's very important to understand that power. So, very important, photography is all about visual, and you have to understand those visuals. Now, coming back to one very important point. How do we generate images? Okay, we generate images in 4 F's. Do remember this thing, okay? 4 F. How do we recall images? How do we generate images? You know, certain time we have this question with us. How to start photography? I'm not a photographer. I cannot take a picture. I cannot visualize. I don't know. I might not have that vision. I'm not having that perspective. Photographers, pata nahi kaise pictures. And we have this apprehensions for any field. Okay. If you start writing, if you want to be a novelist, or if you want to write something, you start having this apprehensions. Main kaise karunga? How should I start? How should I begin? So for a photographer, begin with this 4 F. Think of this 4 F. Number one, forecast. What we expect to see. Okay. Now, before clicking the picture, have this notion that what you are expected to see there, or what kind of picture you are expected to see, what you want out of that subject. That is your forecast. Think before clicking the picture. Okay, I want this in my picture. Okay. Let's just say. You want to take a picture of a subject, you want to take a portrait of anyone, like maybe your cousin, your sister, your mom, your dad, your spouse, anyone. And there's this garden there. Okay, you have this garden around in your society or whatever it is. Think beyond taking a picture. When that person will ask you what kind of clothes I should wear, think, okay, I'm sitting in a garden. It's green all there. So background is almost having this green shade, green tint. Okay, so I should ask her to wear a contrasting color. Isn't it? Focus. Think before clicking a picture. You're generating an image. You're not clicking a picture. There's a difference between clicking a picture and generating an image. You know, an ape can click a picture. A monkey can click a picture. So what's the difference between those people or those animals clicking pictures and us? Because we generate image. We don't click a picture, we generate image. We generate memories, isn't it? We give people memories to save, memories to cherish for their entire lifetime. One single picture can actually change entire scenario for someone. You know, that person will take that picture forever, like maybe inside their wallet or maybe in their laptop as a screensaver or a wallpaper in their mobile phone. They'll keep that picture there, one single picture. Isn't it? So you are the one, we all are the one who can generate images. We don't click pictures, we generate image. Isn't it? Second, focus. What we intend to see. Okay, now you have a lot of things around you. You have a lot of subjects around you. Try to focus. Okay, try to focus on something which you want people to see or which you want you to see out of all of those. Isn't it? So create that focused eye. You know, so there are lots of, let's just say you're clicking picture of lots of flowers out there. You know, different kinds of flower. You want to focus on just one bud. You know, that's just one rose bud. Try to focus on that. this lotus or how this rose bird would look pretty in a different way. And then keep focusing on that. Think that this is one subject. And others, of course, they are a different subject, but don't mix and match. Focus on your subject, isn't it? So that is second, focusing on your subject. Third, familiarity. What we know about things we see. Okay. Try to create certain kind of familiarity with your picture. You know, isn't it? A person should get attached to your picture with that familiarity. Understand, oh yes, it looks like this. Oh, how beautiful it is. Isn't it? Try to create that familiarity. What we know about things we see, isn't it? That is familiarity. How familiar you are to a subject, isn't it? And last is filter. What we don't want to see. Okay. Now what you have to do, you have to eliminate. You have to remove the unwanted things from your pictures. Certain times it is possible, certain times it's not possible. So you have to shift, you have to move from one place to another, and then you have to click your picture. But then it is very important to understand that filter out process. You know, am I so bad that someone started crying? It's okay, it's okay. Okay, so filter, what we don't want to see. तो अगर आप पिक्चर क्लिक कर रहे हैं उसके आसपास बहुत सारे सब्जेक्ट्स हैं, उसके आसपास बहुत सारे डिस्टर्बिंग एलिमेंट है, उसको फिल्टर आउट करने की कोशिश करें. आपको सिर्फ एक पिक्चर नहीं क्लिक करना है, आपको एक इमेज क्रिएट करनी है, आपको जनरेट करनी है इमेज. और उसके लिए क्या कर रहा है, बाकी सारी चीजों को एलिमिनेट करने की कोशिश करना है. सो दीज आर द 4F टू जनरेट इमेजेस. ये हमेशा ध्यान में रखना, ठीक है? सर्टेन टाइम हमें बस शायद इतना समय नहीं रहता है कि हम पिक्चर्स क्लिक करने के पीछे ये सारी चीजें सोचे, लेकिन कीप ऑन हैविंग दिस आइडिया इन द बैक ऑफ योर हेड कि मैं इमेजेस में क्या क्या चेंजेस कर सकता था, ये इमेज को या इस विजुअल को मैं किस प्रकार से देख सकता हूँ. यू नो, ज्यादातर डायरेक्टर्स ऐसे आपको नजर आते हैं ना, वो ऐसा करते रहते हैं, ये ऐसा क्या होता है, यू नो, कि मेरा फ्रेम ना इतना होगा, यहाँ से इतना इतना, हाँ ठीक है, मैं इसको इस पर्सपेक्टिव से देख रहा हूँ, तो ये फ्रेम में इतना आएगा. ओके, मैं क्लोजअप लेना चाहता हूँ, ओ मैं वाइड एंगल लेना चाहता हूँ, इज़न्ट इट? सो वो पर्सपेक्टिव से देखता है. अब वो फिल्टर आउट भी करते हैं, नहीं नहीं यार, ये जो है ना पीछे वो टावर अच्छा नहीं लग रहा है, अपन थोड़ा इधर कर लेते हैं, हाँ अभी ठीक है, इज़न्ट इट? आप स्ट्रीट फोटोग्राफी करने जा रहे हैं, यू आर गोइंग फॉर अ स्ट्रीट फोटोग्राफी, देयर आर लॉट्स ऑफ डिस्टर्बिंग एलिमेंट्स, बट यू वांट टू टेक अ पिक्चर ऑफ जस्ट लाइक जस्ट वन वेजिटेबल वेंडर और मे बी एनी फ्रूट वेंडर और मे बी जो फूल बेचता हो उसका पिक्चर आप लेना चाहते हो, बड़ी सुंदर सी माला में वो पिरो रहे हैं, बहुत सुंदर पिक्चर आता है, बिलीव मी, वो विजुअल अपने आप में फूलों का विजुअल बहुत सुंदर होता है, प्लस वो जो फूलों की माला जो पिरोता है वो एक बार आप पिक्चर क्लिक करके देखेगा, अपने आप सुंदर पिक्चर आएगा. बट उसमें क्या होगा पता है, you have disturbing elements, of course aap mandi mein jaake shoot karenge, you'll be going in some like in some places, there are lots of elements there, filter out those elements, choose an angle in which your subject is prominent, isn't it? Aapka subject prominently dikh raha ho, aise angle se khud ko change karo. Of course aap usko nahi change kar sakte, unko nahi bol sakte bhaiya aap idhar ki idhar baith jaiye, nahi nahi aisa nahi hota, isn't it? He is busy in his own work, let him be busy in his own work. You click up, of course, take permission, very important, take permission, or certain times click out candidate picture if he is okay with that, perfectly fine, okay, take consent at least and let him do his work and then click up picture. It may get conscious, it happens, but it is very important to understand the entire concept of getting permissions, you know, that is getting that consent of that subject. Beautiful pictures out there. You know, try to find colors around you. Okay, even like a very basic thing could be very colorful. You know, if you see, go to various places, beautiful painted house, you know, those beautiful walls and outside walls. There's so many colors out there. Try those. Try to see those houses or try to see those landscape as a visual. Then try to take a picture. And very importantly, this is how a photographer, this is the difference between a normal person, a photographer sees visuals, a normal person's an image, photographer see visuals, how he can creatively develop it. Is it have your mobile phone ready with you? Jahan mile, jaisa mile, jo sundar dikhe, click a picture. Isn't it? You will improve slowly. As ma'am is very correctly said, it needs practice. You know, one thing a lot of people have very experience in photography. Because of photography experience, out of experience. Years doesn't count as your experience. Clicks count as your experience. You know, how many clicks you did, pictures you come up with, that is your experience. It's very important to understand that entire concept, isn't it? So how many pictures you click in those 20 years which are worth appreciating, which is worth, which has that wow factor in it? And even if you don't have that wow factor, how many times you have clicked that pictures, you know? So whenever you just blue, if you're not feeling happy, if you are feeling gloomy, take out your mobile phone and start clicking pictures. To people to post for you and bring that smile. You know, this is the best part about my profession. I make people smile. Do that. And bolne ko zarur hota hai ki I'm shooting you. Old lady selling those bear on those, selling those imli there. I click a picture of that lady. Why? That is thinking beyond that box, you know. So dekh rahe Taj Mahal ko. Haan, achha hi hai. Bhai, ye kyun usko dusre angle se dekho. Uske alawa ye ki un logo ko click karo jo aise karke pictures click karate hain. हम सबने करा होगा, isn't it? ताजमहल पे ऐसा, फिर कुतुब मीनार पर हमने ऐसा करा होगा, ऐसे ऐसे करके वे लाइक फॉल्स पर्सपेक्टिव से लेके ऐसा एक ऐसा ऐसा पिक्चर हम सबने क्लिक करना होगा, isn't it? उन लोगों को क्लिक करो एंड देन क्लिक दो स्माइल व्हेन दे गेट गुड पिक्चर्स. जैसे वो अच्छा पिक्चर आता है, वो सब वो जो मुस्कान आती है ना, दैट इज योर सब्जेक्ट, दैट इज योर कैंडिड पिक्चर्स, isn't it? क्लिक दोज मोमेंट्स. क्योंकि नॉर्मल तरीके से हर कोई पिक्चर क्लिक कर ही लेगा ना. जो ये वर्कशॉप अटेंड कर रहा है, जो नहीं भी कर रहा, उसको भी क्लिक करते तो आता ही है, isn't it? There was this one ape who clicked a picture and that picture won an award. Okay? And there was this confusion that who should be given this award to? Those, that ape or the person who had this camera. Okay? So, of course, anyone can click a picture, but it's you who have to understand the importance of visuals. What is a good visual? Start observing. सोचो कि ये सुंदर कैसे हो सकता है. सारी चीजें कई कई बार ये सारी चीजें हमारी एथिक्स पर भी आ जाती है, हमारी एस्थेटिक वैल्यू पर जाती है. तो एस्थेटिकली क्या सुंदर दिखता है, बड़ा जैसा कह सकता है ना, बहुत बड़ा सब्जेक्टिव सवाल है. कि मेरे लिए सुंदर क्या है, ये बहुत सब्जेक्टिव है और हर किसी के लिए अलग अलग हो सकता है। सुंदरता का पैमाना अलग होता है, मुझे जो खूबसूरत दिखता है शायद बाकियों को नहीं दिखे, लेकिन एक सिमिलर प्लेटफॉर्म पे लाना जरूरी है, इज़न्ट इट, जहां पे ज्यादा लोगों को उसमें सुंदरता नजर आएगी, दैट्स इट, काफी है को उस पिक्चर को देख के इमोशन डेवलप हो सके। चलो टुडेज सेशन फोटोग्राफी। नाउ व्हाट इज फोटोग्राफी? एज मैम हैज करेक्टली सेड, as Ms. Nam has correctly said, it's an art form. Okay, and why is it art? Is it an art? Because like other art forms, it needs riyaz. Okay, it needs practice, and it is something which is self-created. Art is, you know, when you create something, that is art. You know, you create that sculpture, it's an art form. You draw something, you find like fine artist, it's an art form. It's an art form. You're creating something, isn't it? So like that, photography is an art form. Second, it's a science but not a rocket science. Okay, why I call it as a science? Because it has some basic protocols, some basic rules which one must understand, but it's not rocket science, you know. Humne wo sikha tha to ye aisa hi hona chahiye, bilkul zaruri nahi hai. See, agar aap koi sa instrument seekhte hain, if you start playing some musical instrument, aap sa re ga ma pa dha ni sa sikhte hain, isn't it, do re mi fa sol la si, you understand all those things, but after that do lagana hai ki sa ke baad ni lagana, it's all your choice, isn't it? So basic sikhte hain, uske basic protocol sikhte hain, basic rules of composition, there are few basic rules of to understand like how exposure is being done, how pictures are being clicked, and then it's all up to you. Start breaking the rules, okay? So it's not a rocket science, ठीक है? तो जो बोलता है ऐसा ही होना चाहिए, जरूरी नहीं है ऐसा ही होना चाहिए, अच्छा दिखना चाहिए काफी है, isn't it? It's fun, photography, of course, it's a fun life to do, you know? And as I said, no, these days, photography has become really a very amazing career option, you know? Few days ago, I've said to my paper, isn't it? Oh, बहुत सारी ऐसी नई फील्ड्स हैं शायद जो हमारे पेरेंट्स के लिए अग्री नहीं करते हैं. You know that entire Three Idiots वाला सीन is in front of you. Yeah. आज की जनरेशन में, you know, photographer. So it's a bright option. You have various fields in front of you. We'll be going on to that slide as well. It's a bright career option, isn't it? It would never die. Like I can bet on that. This entire option of photography, it would never get old. It would never die. Or your this entire skills of photography would never get rusted. Hamesha kaam mein aane wali hai. In any field, journalists बन रहे हैं, चाहे इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मीडिया में जा रहे हैं, प्रिंट मीडिया में जा रहे हैं, सोशल मीडिया में जा रहे हैं, this entire photography would be helping you in all of your fields. Instagram पे कुछ तो अपलोड कर रहा है Instagram, you know, taking pictures and posting, ask those millennials or students. I know my students, okay? I know my students. They click 40 different odd pictures, you know, ek is angle se, isi ka angle se, ek mid, ek low angle se, kitna se 40 alag alag pictures click karte hain, us 40 mein se 10 choose karte hain, theek hai? Ha, ye 10 lag rahi, baaki sab theek hai. Us 10 mein se finally element aa raha hai, isse piche dikh raha hai, mere baal sahi nahi hai, mere aur mere pimple dikhne lag gaya hai, isme nahi achhi nahi lag raha hai, oh isme meri smile achhi nahi aa rahi hai, meri aankhein band ho gayi. Fir finally do pictures choose ki jaati hai, do mein se bhi ye acha hai, ye fir ek choose karte hain, us ek picture mein 12 alag alag prakar ke filters lagate hain, theek hai? And then uske baad उस पर नीचे लिखते हैं hashtag natural me, hashtag no filter, hashtag beautiful. So Instagram ने हमारी बहुत मदद ask any person who has a DSLR, itni value hai uski uske group mein. Person is having a professional camera, even an amateur camera, or let's just say a person who clicks pictures, okay. बहुत वैल्यू होती है यू नो पीपल लाइक वो वाले फोटोग्राफ्स दे देना ना मुझे आफ्टर दिस इवेंट या सो इंस्टाग्राम पे कुछ तो अपलोड करना है लास्टली लेट मी टेक अ सेल्फी फर्स्ट हैशटैग जरूरी है भाई अपने आप में एक एक अलग ही दुनिया खुल चुकी है सेल्फी की यू नो फॉर दिस सेल्फीज राइट फ्रॉम लाइक our prime minister you know there's this selfie of our prime minister with like prime minister of so selfies are new are in you know they like pata bhi nahi tha ki itni puri duniya badal jayegi just ek word se ki selfie let's click a selfie and people click selfie in a weird way you know they have this like we, these days we have selfie sticks we have selfie lights we have gimbals and all these things you know people make entire documentaries with selfies it's an entire world in itself you know and even that has some that's almost same kind of photography was a part of photography as well ki bhai ha selfie ek selfie to banta hai isn't it but chote mein ki humko photography mein kahan se shuru karna aur kahan jana hai kya karna hai now types of photography sabse pehle ki kahan se shuru karenge आप कहीं से भी शुरू कर सकते हैं ठीक है कहीं भी किसी भी डायरेक्शन में आप जा सकते हैं फोटोग्राफी लॉट्स ऑफ सब डिविजन एज वेल यू नो लाइक मिनिमलिस्टिक फोटोग्राफी ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट फोटोग्राफी देन वी हैव क्रिएटिव फोटोग्राफी वी हैव कंपोजिट फोटोग्राफी वेयर यू आर कंपोजिंग वे लाइक यू आर एडिंग अप डिफरेंट इमेजेस टुगेदर वी हैव मोंटाज फोटोग्राफी एज वेल फोटोग्राफी यू नो क्लिकिंग अप पिक्चर्स फ्रॉम अ हिल क्लिफ एंड देन डूइंग लाइक jumping from a top and all of these things range of photography then we have architectural photography photographing their own your own gathering this kind of photography can start landscape photography cityscape and we have landscape very easy way is commercial photography take it from me okay easy peasy way just you have to be a little bit good in marketing and your promotions a little bit good and negotiate and apart from that now very important is stock feed and iPhotos I don't know there are plenty of websites you can sell your cliche first okay that means and try to perfect those cliches rather than then sell it like let's just say an Indian student studying take a picture like that. And people would buy those pictures if a person who's making a documentary or a person who's student studying that Shutterstock he'll buy from 1-2-3 RF all those things and then you would be getting money for that the pictures like that I have composite photography photojournalism drone photography yes very important these days and you know you have to keep updating yourself when you are into this photography world no I never thought about this entire scenario that I would be like itself is so exciting the help of drone you know it if you can buy one you would be unusual because you have been taking those pictures you know and it's a all together different one you know landscape photography lifestyle street photography macro photography photography you know clicking those minute pictures you know and in 1:1 composition and 1:1 ratio as well 200% magnification again seeing the world with a different perspective nature photography landscape pet photography you know it's a different genre itself social media photography, clicking pictures for social media, travel, underwater, wedding. Oh, photography is like earn as much as you can. Sky is your limit for that. Just have to start practicing. You just have to start oiling up your gears. Not literally oiling up your gears. Don't just put oils in the camera, but oil up your skills, like refresh your skill, keep developing your skills, and sky is the limit to earn in wedding photography. You know, my students earn like thrice and four times as I earn, you know, and I'm happy about them. The reason behind that is look at their pictures. They are coming up with such an amazing things, you know, and they can earn from anywhere. You know, that's how wedding photography is all about. You just have to quote, would give you that amount. Of course, there would be some bargain here and there, but wedding photography is a very lucrative business. Okay, take it from me. Is jahan pe bhaiya ji smile wala cheez hoti thi. Nowadays, we have this wedding candid photographers and they charge like, you know, and those are my students only. Yeah. This is what it is. You can start earning very easily. Of course, after this lockdown, wildlife photography, yes, a very important topic, and I can take sessions after session on this wildlife photography as well. But it completely depends upon you from in which area you want to create your cliche. Of course, this list is not exhaustive. कुछ है, बहुत कुछ हो भी सकता है, ठीक है? It's all up to you. Now, what makes a great photographer or a great photograph? Either होता है. Number one, it should have an ability to evoke emotion generate कर सके. किसी भी प्रकार का आपका फोटोग्राफ को चाहे वो उसको देख के दयनीयता हो, हमारे जो नवरस होते हैं ना उसमें से कोई भी ले लो, दयनीयता कुछ भी, हैप्पीनेस मिले, सैड होना चाहिए. वो अगर आपने कर लिया, परफेक्टली डन. You know, from sender to receiver, you might have learned this in communication classes. You know, from sender to receiver, sending a message. So, वो अगर आ गया, काफी है. Okay. Things ordinary people may take for granted or worse, not even notice. मैंने पहले भी कहा कि जो ordinary people शायद उसको notice भी नहीं करते हो. आपको वो pictures click करने, आपको वो चीजें देखनी है. Isn't it? Put you in a particular moment in time, which it can tell a story. That's very important. You know. Your picture should tell a story. It should have that power of narrative. अपने आप में कोई सी story बोल सके. ऐसे pictures click करो. Okay. Next, some element of intrigue should be there. सोचो अरे कोई व्यक्ति सोचने में मजबूर हो जाए यार ऐसे कैसे लिया होगा यार क्या हुआ होगा इसके साथ या कैसा picture होगा. There should be some like element of intrigue. And isn't it? And yes. अगर आप कर सकते हो तो अपने आप आपका पिक्चर अच्छा हो जाएगा. सबसे आखिर में आता है गुड कॉम्पोजिशन एंड गुड लाइटिंग. ओके, दिस इज माय पर्सनल लिस्ट. आपकी लाइटिंग बाद में आता है, पहले इन सारी चीजों का ध्यान में रखो. कॉम्पोजिशन लाइटिंग आप सीख सकते हो, बाकी सारी चीजें ना आपको ऑब्जर्व करना पड़ेगा, आपको समझना पड़ेगा कि मैं मेरे पिक्चर से इमोशंस कैसे क्रिएट कर पा रहा हूँ, वो आ रहा है कि नहीं आ रहा है, उसमें समय लगेगा. कॉम्पोजिशन आप एक दिन में सीख सकते हो, आप एक दिन में बना सकते हो, कोई बहुत बड़ी चीज नहीं है. इट्स ऑल टेक्निकल, और जैसे जैसे टेक्निक इवॉल्व होती है, जैसे जैसे नई जनरेशन आती है, जैसे जैसे नया इन्वेंशन होता है, बहुत सारी नई टेक्निक्स आ जाती है. यू नो, फोटोशॉप का पहले मतलब ही होता था कि आप पिक्चर्स को आप मैन्युअली आप उसको आप ऊपर से लाइट बॉम्बार्ड करते थे, उसमें फोटोशॉप करते थे, आप तब जाके पिक्चर पिक प्रिंट करते थे. मोबाइल में है वो 1000 टाइम बेटर है. ऑफ कोर्स लाइक इट्स ऑल डिजिटल दिस इज लाइक थिंग्स हैव इवॉल्वड इन अ बेटर वे, बट जो पहले की लिस्ट है ना वो इंपॉर्टेंट है समझना. देखना ऑब्जर्वेशन से आएगा. ओके, क्वेश्चन की सर सीखना तो आ जाएगा, लेकिन हम कैमरा कौन सा लें सर, हमको समझ नहीं आता, व्हाट कैमरा वी शुड बाय. मोबाइल कैमरा से हो जाएगा सर, पॉइंट एंड शूट कैमरा से हो जाएगा, एमएचआर डीएसएलआर लेना है, मिड रेंज डीएसएलआर लेना है. नाउडेज वी हैव मिररलेस कैमरास, वी हैव गोप्रोस एज वेल. इसका जवाब सिर्फ एक ही है, इट टोटली डिपेंड्स अपॉन व्हाट काइंड ऑफ फोटोग्राफी यू वांट टू डू. ओके, अगर यू वांट टू मेक अ करियर इन योर फोटोग्राफी, ओके, यू वांट टू परस्यू अ करियर इन योर फोटोग्राफी, और यू वांट फोटोग्राफी एज योर हॉबी, इट कंप्लीटली डिपेंड्स अबाउट हाउ यू वांट टू टेक फोटोग्राफी एज. ओके, ऐसा नहीं कि भैया अभी हॉबी है तो भैया ठीक है 2.5 लाख का कैमरा आ गया, नहीं यार. ओके, व्हाट फ्यूचर आई माइट बी हैविंग विद दिस डिवाइस. एंड वेरी इंपॉर्टेंटली, बिल्कुल भी जरूरी नहीं है आपको महंगा कैमरा लेना. फ्रॉम अ टीचर हु इज टीचिंग फोटोग्राफी, आप मोबाइल कैमरे से भी पिक्चर्स अच्छे क्लिक कर सकते हैं. नाउअडेज वी हैव सो मेनी ऑप्शंस, यू नो, लाइक कितना सारे नए नए प्रकार की चीजें आती है आजकल कैमरा में. यू कैन जस्ट बाय अ गुड मोबाइल कैमरा एंड दैट्स गुड इनफ, यू नो, यू कैन क्लिक अमेजिंग पिक्चर्स विद योर मोबाइल कैमरा इटसेल्फ. स्टार्ट क्लिकिंग पिक्चर्स, दैट इज मोर इम्पोर्टेंट. कभी घर में खाना बनता है तो हम ये थोड़ी ना बोलते कि यार आज जो कढ़ाई थी ना इतनी खूबसूरत थी इसलिए खाना अच्छा बना है. यार मम्मी आपकी जो कड़ची है ना इतनी बढ़िया कड़ची है कि ऐसा नहीं होता है, isn't it? वो कढ़ाई और कड़ची का स्वाद थोड़ी ना है. ऑफ कोर्स थोड़ा बहुत फर्क पड़ता है, इससे मना नहीं करते कि हाँ हलवा चिपकेगा नहीं, isn't it? या समथिंग लाइक दैट, बट इट ऑल डिपेंड्स अपॉन द पर्सन हु मेक्स इट, the artist. So it completely depends upon you, how much you want to invest in it. जो कैमरा आपके 10-20-22,000-25,000 का आता है वो 2.5 लाख, 3 लाख, 4 लाख, 8-8 लाख के कैमरा आगे बढ़ना है क्या, इसी को कैरियर बनाना. And then try to like take ROI as well. Think out ROI. You know, return on investment. कि मैंने आज इतना invest कर रखा है, इसका return कैसे मिलूंगा? Isn't it? How would I like try to think as a businessman? You know, इतना invest कर रहा है. आज मैंने मान लो चलो I just purchase a camera, let's just say a mirrorless camera. Okay, these days we have Sony A7G, you know, it costs around 1.75 per 2, but it's an amazing camera. So I just purchased like this camera of around 2 lakh rupees. How would I get return from this camera? Ritu liya hai. इससे कि मैं लेवल अप पे लाऊं, इनफैक्ट आपसे सोचा, नॉट जस्ट इन मॉनेटरी एज वेल, थिंक किस काम का, ज्यादा काम नहीं है तो मत खरीदो. यू कैन स्टार्ट विद एनीथिंग फ्रॉम योर मोबाइल कैमरा, पॉइंट एंड शूट कैमरा, दोस कैमरा व्हिच डजंट हैव इंटरचेंजेबल लेंसेज, पॉइंट एंड शूट कैमरा लाइक कूलपिक्स आता है, आई डोंट नो दोस क्या नाम है और उसका, सोनी के अल्फा सीरीज के कैमरास आते हैं, दोस वाला पॉइंट एंड शूट कैमरास. देन वी हैव एमेच्योर डीएसएलआरस व्हिच रेंज अराउंड 20-30K, देन वी हैव मिड रेंज व्हिच इज अराउंड 50-70K, एंड देन वी हैव प्रोफेशनल कैमरास व्हिच आर फुल फ्रेम 35mm लाइक सेंसर विद हैव व्हिच इज अराउंड लाइक व्हिच स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम 90 टू लाइक 1.75 टिल अप टू 2. वी हैव मिररलेस कैमरास, मिररलेस कैमरास में भी यही सारी चीजें हैं, इसका भी प्रोफेशनल लेवल मिररलेस कैमरास भी हैं. एंड वी हैव गोप्रोस एज़ वेल, बहुत सुंदर वाइड एंगल एडवेंचरस पिक्चर्स आते हैं गोप्रो में, तो वहां से भी आप शुरुआत कर सकते हैं. सो इट्स ऑल अप टू यू. लेंस आई शुड बाय, बहुत आम क्वेश्चन मुझसे लोग पूछते हैं कि सर शुरुआत करनी है, कैमरा कौन सा ले और लेंस कौन सा ले. आंसर, आपको किस फील्ड में आगे बढ़ना है, वो जो हमने फोटोग्राफी की फील्ड देखी थी ना उसमें कौन सा आपको यूज करना होगा. व्हेन यू वांट बी परचेसिंग a normal 1855 lens, you need a telephoto lens because you need some distance, isn't it? So you'll be needing telephoto lens. But कौन सा पिक्चर देना है? Usually I would suggest कि आपको अगर शुरू करना ही है, you want to get into this zone of photography, okay? Start with, of course, kit lens आप जाएंगे, उसके बाद kit lens तो आएगा ही आएगा, चाहे वो 1855 focus length का हो, 1855 हो, बहुत सारे इसके आते हैं, kit lens एक तो आएगा, तो ठीक है. ज़्यादा तो photographers के पास एक जादू की छड़ी होती है, उसको कहते हैं 50mm lens, okay? This is my personal favorite lens. It's a fastest lens, beautiful depth, you know, आप जब wedding के जो photographs देखते हैं ना, ज्यादातर वो तो 50mm से या 85mm से लिए होते हैं, या ज्यादा 100mm से लिए होते हैं, बट मोस्ट ऑफ द पिक्चर्स व्हिच यू सी अराउंड यू बाय सम प्रोफेशनल कैमरा पर्सन्स, दे यूजुअली यूज 50mm लेंस. suggest you to at least have this 150 mm lens in your kit. Okay, it's a fixed focal length can lens. Usme aap zyada zoom in, zoom in ho gaya. So go for 150 mm. I leave it up to 85 mm. Har dekho shakkar jitni daloge chashni utni meethi ho jayegi. Jitna aap invest karoge utna zyada aapko return milega. Lekin ek cheez hamesha dhyan rakhna, ek ratio banana camera investment aur lens investment ke beech mein. Isn't it? Certain amount of money hai to camera mein ek thoda sa kam invest karna. Okay, to like make photography as your career, try to invest more in your lenses, because this can be attached to another lens. Collect karne ki koshish karo, jaise jaise aapke paas paise aate jaye, jaise jaise aap aur improve hote jaye, try to invest more in your camera, in your lens rather than your camera. Ratio apne paas hamesha rakhna ki bhaiya, okay fine, main jitna bhi mere paas ek saving hai, jitna bhi amount I have, I will dedicate 35 or 40% to just camera, and rest 60% I'll start buying lenses. Those lenses are important. Camera to theek hai, acha hai, isn't it? But lenses mein invest karna zyada acha hai, because we have different mounts, you know, like I love this E mount, you know. Sony has come up with this E mount. Usually this what mount is, jis company ka lens hota hai usi wo usi body mein use hota hai. Is it? So it has different kind of mounts. Agar aapko dusra use karna hota hai, to you need to have an adapter, you know, beech mein different lenses as well of different company. But har ek company apna ek alag mount banati hai. Jaise Canon mein ye RF mount hota hai, then we have Nikon F mount, Z mount. Khoobsurat baat hai ki Sony came up with E mount, and here Sony has opened the area for everyone. Parties hai na, uske lenses bhi Sony ke mirrorless mein lag jate hain. Sony has come up with this amount, so you can purchase any Sony camera, interchangeable lens with E mount, perfectly fine. But ab lens kis kaam mein aate hai, jaise jaise lens ki focal length kam hoti hai, wo wide angle banta jata hai, 18 mm wide rahega, 24 mm thoda aur kam, 35 mm aur kam, 35 is like normal how you see images. And jaise jaise aap usko focal length badhate jaoge, 300 mm you are getting actually a telescopic vision. You are getting closer to that subject. So, ज़्यादातर आप जो लंबा सा देखते हैं वो lens, actually those are telescopic lens. So, just getting closer to that subject, isn't it? So, you can start with any lens. हाँ, थोड़ा पैसा आ जाएगा तो I would definitely suggest you to get like 7200 best lens. If you, of course, it's a very costly lens, like around a lakh or something, maybe 90,000. थोड़ा बहुत महंगा है. ठीक है, जितने का एक कैमरा आता है उतने का lens आता है. But अगर आपको सच में करियर बनाना है तो बहुत अच्छा lens 7200 go for that. चलो थोड़ा सा हिस्ट्री कहाँ से शुरू हुआ था. तो पहला ऐसा पिन होल कैमरा आया करते थे जिसमें एक चैम्बर हुआ करता था, इसमें छोटा सा छेद हुआ करता था, एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ दैट होल लाइट यूज्ड टू गेट इंटर, एंड आर्टिस्ट यूज्ड टू ड्रॉ दैट इमेज. इफ यू कैन सी हियर, आर्टिस्ट इज ट्रेसिंग दैट इमेज लाइक हियर. थोड़ी बात, इसका एक नया आया, वी कॉल इट कैमरा ऑब्स्क्यूरा, अराउंड लाइक 10,000 और समथिंग around, the wahi uska portable size bana diya gaya. Again the same light has been bombarded through this lens, and the person is tracing that image, you know, that is camera obscura, they have to trace that image. And after that, like click by Joseph Nieps for Nieps, you know, he introduced this heliograph where a picture was printed on a plate, you know, a photo sensitive plate. But of course wo zyada successful nahi rahte, ki zyada tak wo plate aise nahi rehte the, wo overexposed.